Our next guest of honor, a legend in filmmaking, writer, director Yash Chopra, a man whose films have either left us with a smile on our lips or tears in our eyes. Yash Chopra. Well, let's tell you about our next category of real heroes. Yash, as we know, has nurtured many a young talent, and some of our real heroes are also nurturing and providing for young ones as well. Here are the real heroes in the category of education and children.
The real heroes for the category children and education are Hajjappa, the unlettered fruit hawker, who realized his 12-year-old dream by establishing a primary school in his tiny village at Mangalore. Today, as he proudly sweeps the grounds of his school, he envisions a grander dream of opening a college in his village. Zapatuo Angami, a crusader on a quest to provide shelter to the abandoned and orphaned children in war-torn Kohima. Set up in 1975, the home run by Zapatuo gives the destitute children all the warmth and care that they need and prepares them for a decent future as well. Anjana Rajgopal, guardian of over 35 homeless children. It was 18 years ago when Anjana saw a child being mercilessly beaten and took him home.
This feeling of doing something was always there in my mind.
Today, her place, Sai Kripa, is not like other orphanages. Here she nurtures children from infancy to education, from setting up their careers to arranging their marriages.
You give love and they give you back in love.
Well, our first real hero in this category is Hajjappa. Please come on stage. He's a fruit seller. He saved from his modest earnings to set up a school in a village near Mangalore. His story can humble most of us present here. Sheer grit and will of this fruit seller that so many children are now getting education.
Nanigondu bala santosha agta CNI binavaru nanige ondu kotta riptu bala santosha agide bara devaru sukha sambandha kodle na devaru prarthana ಸಿಎನ್ಐವಿಗು ಭಾಳ ಸಂತೋಷದಿಂದ ನಾನೊಂದು ಸನ್ಮಾನ ನಾನು ಸ್ವೀಕರಿಸಿದ್ದೀನಿ ಭಾಳ ಸಂತೋಷ ಆಯಿತು ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ಸ್ ಸಿಎನ್ಐ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು
ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಅನೆಕ್ಸ್ ರಿಯಲ್ ಹೀರೋ ಇಸ್ ಜಾಪುಟುವ ಹರ್ ಆರ್ಫನೇಜ್ ಇನ್ ಕೋಹಿಮಾ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಸಿಂಬಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಲವ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರೆಂತ್ ಜಾಪುಟುವ ಮೇ ಐ ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ ಯು ಆನ್ ಸ್ಟೇಜ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ವಿಡ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಟು ಕಾಲ್ ಹರ್ ಡಾಟರ್ ನೆಬುನುವ ಹೂ ಇಸ್ ಸಪೋರ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಹರ್ ಮದರ್ ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಎಫರ್ಟ್
Ladies and gentlemen, she comes from the most distant part of the country out of our 24 real heroes. She comes all the way from Kohima in Nagaland. And she's quite a remarkable woman. I did a check on her with my friends in Nagaland and they said that she's the most inspirational figure in Nagaland of date, which has been driven over the years by militancy.
Yes, children orphaned by militancy are abandoned by poor parents find a home in her heart.
Well, नाम भी बोलने नहीं सकता इंग्लिश बोलने से भी थोड़ा कम है पहला द्वार में तो था लेकिन अभी तो बूढ़े हो गया नागामीस और हिंदी तो थोड़ा तो अभी भी है तो आप लोग को इतना से रियलाइज ना रिलीज ना रिलायंस लोगों ने हमको दुख के देखते हुए इतना दिया इसलिए हम ईश्वर का धन्यवाद और फैन का क्या होता है वो लोगों माँ बाबा उसको जन्म होते हुए उसको प्यार नहीं मिला इसलिए गाली देने से भी मारने से भी सिखाने का बहुत मुश्किल होता है लेकिन हम धर्म से उसको प्यार करके रखने से वो भी बाद में आता है हमारा ताकत कुछ नहीं है हमारा भगवान का विश्वास करता है थैंक यू
Our next real hero this evening is Anjana Rajgopal. May I please request Anjana to come up on stage. She's our real hero in this category. She runs a home for abandoned and orphaned children right on the outskirts of the capital in Noida. A mother to them, Anjana takes care of the children, educates them, and even marries them. Anjana Rajgopal, our real hero in the category of education and children.
Thanks, Senior CNN IBN. And and Reliance Industries for giving us this platform. Not for calling us just here, but because creating awareness among people to do what they want to. Because taking the first step is what is more difficult. Don't never hesitate to take the first step that can change at least a few lives. And that is right.
Thank you,
Pastor.
Thank you very much, ma'am. Thank you.
Well, our next category is health. Men and women who have worked in the field of community healthcare, in some cases, I must warn you, a personal loss or tragedy has only made their resolve of creating more awareness stronger.
The real heroes for the category healthcare are Subhashini Mistry. It took the determination and grit of this vegetable seller from West Bengal to establish the Humanity Hospital for the sick and the underprivileged near Kolkata. She lost her husband as she couldn't afford his treatment, but she made sure that others don't suffer the same fate. For 25 long years, she washed dishes, polished shoes, and sold vegetables to realize her dream of opening her free hospital. Gay Sujata, a beacon of hope for those who were disabled by muscular dystrophy, a disease which claimed the life of her own son. She faced financial obstacles, but worked hard to transform the disabled into professionals, and then to introduce them into mainstream. Mohan Foundation, the dream of a humane couple, Lalita and Raghuram, an organization which counsels and supports the families of those who are brain dead. They advise them to donate organs to save lives. When they lost their son in a road accident, they did the same.
We believe in this cause.
To date, Mohan Foundation, established by Lalita and Raghuram, has saved over 200 lives. Professor Jagbir Singh Sudan, for those who've lost their limbs to landmine blasts, Jagbir Singh Sudan is a hero. A school principal, Sudan provides free artificial limbs to landmine victims in the border villages of Jammu. In search of those who need help, Sudan, a friend, a leader, has given many the strength to find a better future.
May I please call on stage Subhashini Mistry and her son, Dr. Ajoy Mistry. Subhashini, as you saw there, a vegetable seller. Let nothing stand in the way of building a dream multi-speciality hospital near Kolkata. The poorest of the poor get the best possible medical care here.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is truly a remarkable story. A vegetable seller who over the years has now managed to get money to actually build a multi-speciality hospital in West Bengal.
স্বামী অকালে মৃত্যু হয়েছে। তখন আমরা আমার চারটে ছেলে মেয়ে নিয়ে গেলে অনাথ হয়ে গেছি। তা আমি যেরকম কষ্ট পেয়েছি, তো আর না যেন মা বোনিরা আমার মতন না যেন কষ্ট পায়। তার জন্যই আমরা বিভিন্ন জায়গায় কাজ করেছি, কাজ করে করে হাঁস পয়সা জমি কিনে গেলে হাসপাতাল তৈরি করছি।
Our next real hero, ladies and gentlemen, is K. Sujata. Please put your hands together to welcome K. Sujata on stage. She lost her son to muscular dystrophy, but Sujata has supported others who suffer from the same disorder. Her sole aim has been to create awareness about this disorder and help many patients live an independent, fruitful, and meaningful life.
My son asked, last time he's asking, Amma, like in my position, patients ke help karo, please service karo. I'm given the word. I am doing the service, please listen all. I'm not asking for me, not help me. Only that gentle disorder peoples, please help that children, so many children in India. Galti kya hai, mere beta ka galti kya hai? My foundation committee members, everybody told me, and my friends and my relatives, everybody, discourage me, stop the foundation, don't do this everything. But I'm akela. Ye kya hota na, mere beta ka diya promise. He's in a bed, but he's happy. I'm doing something for this types of children. Imagine, this is not 5 lakhs, this is 5 crores, sir. I'm very, very happy. You've given the mother ka watch, given the son ka watch.
With that, we come to our third real hero in this category, Jagbir Singh Sudhan. Can I please request Mr. Jagbir Singh Sudhan to come up here on stage? He's been providing artificial limbs to people who've been injured.
एक इलाका जो हमारी जम्मू कश्मीर रियासत का सबसे दूर का इलाका है पुंछ, जो गुलमर्ग से भी आगे है, वहाँ से मेरे नाम को यहाँ तक पहुँचाया गया और मुझे मौका मिला आप सब लोगों के दर्शन करने का, आपके रुए मुबारक देखने का। यहाँ बात ख़त्म नहीं होती। एक माँ के दो टुकड़े किए हमने गलती से, और भाइयों में झगड़ा पिछले 60 वर्ष से चल रहा है। तो एक जिंदगी में मैंने धारणा की थी कि जो किसी भी कारण हमारे बच्चे वहाँ पे इन चीज़ों का शिकार होते हैं, जैसा आपने देखा है कि उनकी टांगें उड़ जाती हैं, चाहे वो स्कूल जा रहे हैं या किसी और काम से, कि उनको उन टांगों पे दोबारा खड़ा करना, ये एक मेरा मिशन था जो पिछले 25 वर्षों से मैं कर रहा हूँ। और 3,000 बच्चे जो स्कूल गए चिल्ड्रन हैं उनकी टांगें में लगवाई हैं। शुक्रिया,
बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया।
Our next real hero, ladies and gentlemen, Lalita and Raghuram, they are a team, they are a couple. Please welcome the husband and wife here on stage. They counsel families of accident victims who are declared brain dead to donate organs to save other lives.
There's also a remarkable story of courage. You lost your son about 4 or 5 years back, and you've used that virtually to give yourself new strength in a sense. Yes.
My son was doing his second year engineering. He came on a birthday. He was doing his engineering in Chennai. He came down to Hyderabad on his birthday. And then he wanted to give his party to his friends because he has come from Chennai. While he was going into the Nagarjuna-Sagar road, he met with an accident. He was going in a car, he met with an accident, and he was lying on the road. And then in the morning, we got the information from the hospital stating that your son is very serious. At that point of time, my wife went there, and she came to know that by looking at the MRI scan and these things, he's most probably is going to lead to the brain dead case. And since we are promoting our program, we are always promoting this organ donation concert, and since it has come down to us, there were a lot of people who are telling, since you are promoting this concert, there is no need for you to donate the organs of your son. Then we said, it is not. I and my family members and my wife, all of us took a decision, donating my son's organs. By that, we saved about 5 people. We donated his liver, we donated 2 kidneys and 2 eyes.
This is my son's award. And this is an award, like my son, who have donated their organs. And those families, in spite of the grief and loss of their loved ones, have bothered to say yes to organ donation. They have converted their grief, their loss, to something good for the others. So it's an award to those donors, it's an award to those families. They are the real heroes.
Ladies and gentlemen, may I please call on Vandana Malik, director of Network 18, to please come on stage and give a small memento to Yash Chopra.
Yes, you have you produce more stars than anyone else in the Hindi film industry. But when you see stars of the real kind, how do you feel?
When I was seeing all of them, I was seeing their dedication, commitment, confidence, conviction, and some visions and dreams in the eyes. They're ordinary people, they're extraordinary dreams and visions. They want to fulfill it. And I'm sure this guts, they'll fulfill it. It's very easy to live for yourself, for your family. But you live beyond that. Live for others. There's life. There's worth living.
What's more difficult than to deal with human beings or animals?
Human beings. Always. Always human beings. Not the animals.